believe it or not, use frozen lemons and say goodbye to diabetes, tumors, overweight. Lemons are awesome. Why? Well, that's easy to answer. Because they're loaded with healthy nutrients and antioxidants and can provide many health benefits. You can use lemons to treat and prevent many different health problems. You've probably already heard that lemon water early in the morning, immediately after waking up, is very good for you and your health, right? Yes, lemon water is good for you, but you should know that juicing your lemons only will not give you the maximum of their health benefits, so we highly recommend that you should freeze them. Yes, you should freeze them, and in this article we're going to show you why this method is so good for you. First of all, you should know that the lemon peels contain high amounts of healthy nutrients. The compounds found in lemon peels will help you boost your immune system, normalize cholesterol levels, and even prevent the development of cancer. You should also know that the lemon peels have powerful antimicrobial effect, and they can prevent bacterial and fungal infections. This is very useful, especially for eliminating internal parasites and worms. And we all know the fact that lemons are an essential part of every detox diet. Lemon health benefits. Lemons have powerful anti-cancer properties. Lemons will reduce the risk of stroke. Lemons have powerful anti-inflammatory properties. Lemons will supercharge your immune system. Lemons work great against asthma symptoms. Lemons are extremely effective against the dangerous bacteria. Lemons will help you reduce depression and stress. Lemons are also very useful for kidney and liver cleanse. Lemons versus cancer. Facts you must know. We all know that lemons are loaded with healthy nutrients and antioxidants, especially the powerful vitamin C. But you'll be shocked when we tell you that a recent study has revealed that lemon peels are loaded with healthy nutrients as well. Yes. And according to this study, lemon peels have shown a huge potential in destroying and removing toxic waste from your body. And this is probably the main reason why lemons are often used in the treatment of cancer patients. Many experts around the world have spent decades in researching and testing whether lemons can destroy abnormal cancer cells. And yes, many studies have confirmed this. With more than 20 laboratory tests since 1970, the experts have discovered that compounds found in frozen lemons can destroy the malignant cells in 12 cancers, including colon, breast, prostate, lung, and pancreas. Other studies have shown that frozen lemons can be more effective in destroying cancer when compared to chemotherapy. And we can all agree that they are a lot healthier and safer solution than chemo drugs. These studies also proved that lemon extract destroys cancer cells while leaving the healthy cells intact. Why lemon peels? First of all, you should know that lemon peels have 5 to 10 times more vitamins than the lemon juice. The famous Dr. Marilyn Glenville, a nutritionist and expert on women's health, explains that the combination of healthy peels can do good to the overall health. She said that most of the antioxidants found in the fruit are included in the peel or the pith, rather than in the pulp. Dr. Marilyn Glenville said, "Smoothie is far better than a juice, since you can consume the whole fruit including the peel, and you will not throw away a single nutrient from the fruit." We all know that citrus fruits are not everyone's favorite, mostly due to the bitter taste of their skin. But you shouldn't be worried, because in this article we're going to show you a recipe that will help you pull out the maximum of your lemons, of course, without the bitter flavor. Yes, you should freeze your lemons. First, you need to wash and disinfect your lemons with organic apple cider vinegar or baking soda. After that, you need to rinse them well using water and pat them dry using a towel. Leave the lemons in freezer overnight. Note, when you notice that they are completely frozen, grate the whole lemon pulp, peel, seeds and all. Transfer your grated lemons into ice cube trays and store them in the freezer. In this way you can use them whenever you need a hint of citrus fruit. How to use it? Well, you can use it on whatever you are eating. Lemon peels will give a stronger taste to your dishes. You can add some grated lemon peels to your salads, soups, yogurt, pasta sauces or homemade ice cream. Or, just add 1 tablespoon of your grated lemons to your smoothie, juice, or tea. They go well in baked goods as well. Ladies and gentlemen, there are millions of ways to use grated lemons, which means that you should definitely try this method. Thank you for your time, and don't forget to share.